Okay, I'm going to demonstrate this triplet lick in a song that most banjo players know. It's Cripple Creek. So I'm going to start playing Cripple Creek the original way, and then I'm going to insert the triplet lick. And also, if I wanted to end with that triplet lick, I'd do something like this.